a beautiful day and I am feeling so grateful for the sunshine. Dakota and Carson had a friend come knock on our door really early this morning and asked if they could go over to his house to play. And I said, absolutely, but they have to finish their chores first. You guys, this chore chart is like the best thing that I've ever done as a mom. They jumped on their morning routine as fast as they could, went through all their chores, and they did an awesome job. So they are off playing with friends right now. I am just hanging out with the three littles, and Kinley's playing the harmonica. Sis, good job! Show me how you play it.
My turn!
My turn! All right, after Coda and Cars took off, I hope this boy finishes morning routine, huh? We get you all ready, and now we're reading. Was that a good book? I love you, bud. It was that one, Wish Upon a Star. Did you like it?
Whoa.
This is kind of fun. The two older boys are off playing. Kinley and Cohen are both napping. So it's just me and Tiny Time, huh? Mm-hmm.
And this two pages in the view. That's the
D. Yep. Tinkerbell. And then who's on the other side?
Yeah.
Wow, that's awesome. Holy cow! It Carsey, don't get wet, buddy. Come up here. It is pouring rain. No, Tiny. Mommy, watch up here. Coda and Cars got home right in time, huh, guys? That is insane. Sis, do you see that? Sissy, did you hear the thunder?
Yeah.
Was that crazy?
I can't No.
Sissy.
Look how sunny it is over there.
Listen to that.
Look how sunny it is over there.
Can you hear that thunder?
Give me the camera.
Look at all that sun over there. I don't know if you can see. But it's sunny over there.
Sunny over there. Yeah, this is crazy. It's been the most beautiful day, and it is just dumping right now. I love it, though. It smells amazing. Huh? Mm-hmm. Did you guys have fun playing with your friends?
Yeah.
Your turn. You're a little bit dirty, but I love it. That means you had a good day, huh? Cars, you a little bit dirty, too? Oh, look at your hands and face, buddy.
What's there?
What is that?
I don't know. Glitter.
Glitter? Sis, did you have a good nap?
We have a job.
We have an idea.
What? Oh my heck! They're gonna dance in the rain. Oh my gosh, you guys, it is pouring. I love you guys so much. Oh my god! Was that crazy? It's just raining.
No, it's really snowing. You're snowing. Yeah.
Holy cow. Cute footprints. I love them. Yeah, the road is like a river right now. This is so fun.
Yeah, there's a big river.
Summer rainstorms are the best. This is so much fun. Sis, did you hear that?
Wow!
Whoa!
Did you see us dancing in the rain?
Was that crazy?
Yeah.
Luckily, they really didn't get too wet with how hard it's raining.
No.
But we're getting warm now, huh?
I'm so.
You're so.
My hair did.
Your hair did? It's really not that wet. Sis, was that crazy?
Wait, look.
You got Cheeto fingers? Okay, guys, get warm because I think we should go splash in some puddles when it's done raining.
Yeah.
Can you hear that?
That's loud.
That is such loud rain, huh?
It's just the rain.
The rain hitting our house is super loud. Holy cow. In other news,
this handsome boy just got out of the bath, huh?
I haven't seen it rain this hard in a long time. It's kind of awesome. Look at those like palms forming in the backyard.
What, sissy?
Snowman.
It's not snowing, it's just raining.
Raining.
Listen how loud.
It's done raining, we're gonna jump in puddles.
Heck yeah, we are.
I don't want to.
You don't have to, but it'll be so fun. Okay, so we are just watching a movie together, waiting for the rain to stop, and it is now hail, like giant hail. Oh my goodness. Look at the road, you guys. We legitimately have like a creek running in front of our house. This is crazy. I need to move you guys back. Oh my goodness gracious. Wow. And look at how beautiful and sunny it is. Right over there. Holy cow. Can you believe you were running around the neighborhood barefoot earlier today? Holy cow! Look at it. It almost looks like snow, but it's just hail. That is insane. Come inside, cuties. That's crazy. Okay, cuties.
I know
it looks freezing outside, but I have a treat.
I know what they
Kinley got that bag of Cheetos out of the garbage. Stinker. Da-da-da-da! Your favorite colors.
Oh, that's tiny beans.
It's the best flavor.
What do you guys say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. So this has kind of unexpectedly turned into a movie day, but we're still making it feel like summer with our popsicles, huh? Yummy.
Do you have a T-ball game today?
Nope, no T-ball games this week.
Why?
Yay!
I don't know, but buddy, you couldn't play anyway tonight. The weather is crazy.
Sure.
It's not working. Alrighty, it has stopped raining. So we are coming outside to splash in some puddles. Who wants to?
Me.
You do?
Me.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay. Me. Canyon, what is that?
A big puddle.
A big puddle. I want to see some good splashing. And then we'll go take a warm bath, okay?
But there's rocks. So is it cold?
Kick it up. Throw it in the air, the water. Is it cold? Canyon was smart and came back early to get a blanket, huh? It is time for some warm baths. And maybe some hot chocolate.
Look how gorgeous that sunset is, you guys. That crazy storm has passed and it is the most beautiful evening.
Alrighty, we got those cute kiddos all cleaned up from your fun day. What was your favorite part of the day, Cars?
Going to Kel's house and playing.
Playing at your friend's house?
Yeah. Me too!
Ken, what was your favorite part of the day?
Park.
Going to the park?
Yeah.
We didn't.
Why?
Coco, what was your favorite part of the day?
No, me.
Oh, what, sis?
Now.
Yeah?
My light off.
No, we're going to leave the light on. But your favorite part was playing at friends' house, too?
Me!
Sissy, come sit by Coey real fast. Tiny, what was your favorite part of the day, bud?
Splashing in puddles.
Splashing in puddles? Mine, too.
Me too.
You too?
Done.
What was the favorite part of your day?
Being.
He actually scratched his little face today.
You can see right there. It's not too bad, but I hate when they do that. Hi, bud.
But Cody actually went straight from work to a photo shoot this evening, so we kind of missed him today, you guys. That's kind of a bummer that we didn't really get to hang out with him today.
I didn't see him once.
You didn't see him one time?
I didn't see him one time today either.
That's a bummer, huh?
I was in my bed like almost all day.
So you guys better say,
me.
Dad, we love you and miss you.
Me,
I love
Ida.
You and we miss you.
I didn't
You miss Dad?
Good
night, Daddy.
Good night,
Daddy. That's fun.
Good night, Daddy.
You guys are so nice. But I think we are going to call it a day, you guys. It has been a fantastic one. From super sunny outside playing to crazy rain and hailstorms to splashing in puddles and just movie time, hanging out. It's been an awesome day. We love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you are not subscribed, please do, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye. Okay. I don't know what's happening. Good morning, everyone. It is a beautiful day, and I am so grateful. So we are coming outside